Welcome aboard. Today we are flying from Innsbruck LOWI to Zurich International Airport. We are in a Zibo 737-800 Turkish Airlines livery. Our flight will be 30 minutes or something. So let's get started. We are starting with the APU. Let's start crew service and ground stuff. Today's fuel will be 5,300 kilogram and payload is 19.1. There are 182 passengers on board, no cargo, zero fuel weight should be 60.8. So yes, this should work. APU is alive. Let's turn on the seatbelt signs. IRS mode selectors now position. Let's set FMC. We are at LOWI. This is my favorite airport and place in general. What was the IQ code? LSZH. Flight number will be TK214. Activate performance unit. Zero fuel weight will be 60.8. Let's check sim toolkit. Reserve 1000 kilogram is reserve. Cost index will be 25. Our flight level will be 220 and cruise wind 255.013. Here is minus 60 degrees at Austrian right now. Window heat should be on. Yeah, I cannot see anything. Happens when I'm driving my car at the cold weather. Okay. Transition altitude will be 10,000. Takeoff flaps set will be 5. Trim gonna be 5. That's set and don't forget later. Okay. Departure runway is 26 Mokti 3H. Right, then I should just insert the arrival runway. Actually, I have changed this, but in this chart it shows old one, so ILS 34, and let me check. Everyone Z and Amy 34. we are back. There should be some unnecessary parts, so I'm gonna check and delete it. Here is. After Negra, I think I can directly to go Song. After Negra, so it's here. Yeah, this is better, as you can see. After Negra waypoint, we are going directly to Song. There's our top of descent point as well. Then we will be land following this path. Okay. Like that, will be 220. Flight directors on, takeoff speed is set, +15, yes, and altitude will be 220. Heading will be the departure runway, so it's gonna be 260. Okay, what else? This is different from my checklist. I don't know where did I get this, but anyway, I know how to do it. Let's start boarding. It's a very good livery, by the way. Most realistic one. Here's business section. It writes widen your world in the screens. And here is I'm not sure what this is called, I forget actually. I see it every day when I fly. But okay, you got the point. Yeah, nice weather. This should be battery and APU gen mode. I guess we should good to go. All pumps on, hydraulic pumps are on. Okay, I guess I didn't forget anything. Let's call our pushback.
Ground to cockpit, please show me where you want to go. Ground to cockpit, two is driving up.
Okay, thank you. Let's make a welcome announcement.
Ladies and gentlemen, for me, it's like that one more flight today. We're wrapping up the final paperwork here to get you on your way momentarily. I want to thank you so much for your company.
There's a little buddy over there. It's a freeway, I mean the default scenario here, but it's actually pretty detailed and nice, as you can see. Okay, tow is connecting. I can turn off the LR packs.
Okay, all doors and hatches are closed, ready to connect.
Yeah, when we start pushback, we will start our engines. Welcome Airlines. I have never heard of them. Auto throttle must be armed position. I can turn on the LF and VNAV right now. Auto reference, that's the what I forgot. 400 is okay, I guess.
Tow connected and bypass pin inserted. And release parking brake.
Is 10-10. Release parking brake.
Starting pushback and you may start engines.
Okay, I can start the engines in sequence, starting with engine number 2. Let's check here. When it comes to 25%, I will turn on the idle like this. It's very nice. This aircraft called Iznik, which is a small town or something in Turkey, but not a city. Every aircraft in Turkish Airlines has specific place names, such as Ankara, Istanbul, and this is one of them. Okay, engine number 2 is alive. Let's start engine number 1.
Operation complete. Please set parking brake.
Set parking brake.
Disconnect and tow. Stand by.
Flaps positions. Position will be 5. Trim should be 5. Yes. Let's check our flaps. Takeoff flaps set. Disconnect and hand signal. Okay. Flight controls will be free and correct. Actually, can I watch them when I do this? Yes. It's not correct as you can see because of the flight.
Tow is disconnected and bypass pin has been removed. Hand signal on the right. We'll see you next time and have a safe flight. Servus.
Okay. Engine number 1 going alive. That guy over there gonna give us a signal. That we are clear and he is not on our way. Weather is getting hotter. Yes. Okay, generators 1 and 2 is on. Thanks. Auto, isolation mask auto, trim air on, APU lid off, APU off, taxi light on, engine start switches set to continue, and prop heat on. I guess we are good to go. Release parking brake and let's go to our departure runway, which is 26. I don't like this sound. Cannot hear the engines. Yeah, it's better. I lost my settings, so I need to set them up again. When we are airborne, I will do it. Runway is clear, no aircraft coming or going. I don't have rudder pedals yet, so I'm using Logitech 3D Extreme as a rudder pedals, communication, wheels, and brakes. Okay, we are on runway 26.
On runway 26.
Parking brake set. Cabin crew informed. Strobe light, strobe and steady. Landing lights coming on. Taxi light off.
Okay, the cabin is secured. Have a good flight.
Auto brake RTO flaps set. Off. Chrono start, so we are good to go. I hope. Toga. Check.
V1 rotate. Positive rate.
Straight gear up. Landing gear level off, auto brake off, start speed is set, auto running, turn off lights off, flaps one up, it's so foggy. I watch my own videos and I see myself so serious when I'm taking off and landing. I should be more relaxed. I didn't even notice that I'm looking like that. Alright, flaps up. We are climbing. I like to fly manually till we get 10,000. Then I set autopilot and do other things. I use a different tweak for the clouds. If you guys like this, you can check my channel too. How to get realistic clouds video. Yeah, very nice. Mountains. Now we are gaining some speed. We are almost at 10,000. Landing lights are off, seatbelt signs are off. Okay, we are done here. All I need to fix the heading. Enjoy the view. I did this flight yesterday in very bad weather conditions, but when I was approaching, the plane didn't respond and I crashed. Me and 150 passengers died on board yesterday. So today I decided to do it again with a real realistic weather, because I really did set the weather in very bad conditions, like storm. But it's not gonna be the same. We will land safely, I promise.
Access turbulence. We have an expert team on board today, and we are all happy to offer any assistance you may require throughout the flight. Our in-flight entertainment has crashed.
Very nice. Very nice indeed.
electric gearswaps, direct voice. I would like to feel it. When we reach the 5,000 feet, the glide slope will capture and we start ascent. I may lie about flight time. 9:50 we will land. We still have. Yeah, 35 minutes or something total flight for me. That's almost the level of.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again from the flight deck, we'll level off now at a cruising altitude.
Flight.
We're gonna go ahead and turn off the fasten seatbelt sign. I'd like to kindly ask if you are staying in your seats to keep those seatbelts comfortably fastened for your safety. Onboard computer on an on-time arrival. No ETC delays either.
We're
going to stay quiet up here, have you enjoy the flight and the service. Once again, welcome aboard.
Thanks for choosing Turkish Airlines. Alright, I let you guys enjoy the view and we will be back when we start our descent. Alright, I'm back. We are descending right now. I'm gaining speed. You can see I need to direct the speed brakes. It will be shown here direct required, so I will do that, and it does. We have 7 minutes to land. No, not 7. 13 minutes left, yes. So I can make descent announcement to the passengers.
Folks from the flight deck, we've started our descent. Should have you in the ground in about 15 minutes. Want to thank you so much for your company and business and hope to see you again with us sometime very soon.
I'm thankful to hope to see you again. Left turn, then we will go some, then right turn again. There is the glass slope will be captured.
should be able to land safely this time. The clouds are really volumetric. I don't know how they tweak that, but I really like that. From this side, ground textures are really good. I really like that. Yes, track required, I know. Because above 10,000 feet, sorry, below 10,000 feet, we cannot be faster than 250 knots. So we need to slow down at least 250, because now we are descending and we'll reach 10,000 feet soon. Yeah, there is a restriction. Slow down, really. Yes, airplane, slow down, please. We are almost 10,000 and we are still too fast. I'm thinking if I were a pilot, I couldn't concentrate the flight phase. I would just watch outside views, sky. Because even in the game, that's what I'm doing. Okay, then QNH set to local. Landing lights coming on. Seatbelt signs are on. Okay, we are decreasing our speed. In 8 minutes, we will be land. Thank you.
right turn, then at Zurich 340, I guess, we will make our last turn, then we will land via Utixo and Milne. Laps 2, brake going off, then it will be armed. Approach. Everything is set, you can see the ILS here. Speed is good. Here's our glide. When we make our right turn, this will be this little pink thing. Maybe somewhere here and capture glide slope. I'm not a real pilot. I learned things from watching, asking my captains in real flights. I'm a flight attendant, if you guys don't know. Let's flap. Yeah, we are doing good, I think. Fix the heading bug. Oops, what was that? Let's arm. Yes, we captured glide slope. Laps 15, gear down. Our speed should be 160 for now, then we'll be 141. Yesterday, somewhere here, it scares me now, because I couldn't control the aircraft, it starts sinking, then we crashed with 150 passengers. Okay, let's focus, landing, I cannot see the runway here. Here is our runway, so let's reduce our speed to landing and flaps full. Landing flaps set. Landing gear down, triggering flaps set. Auto brake set. Landing lights on. A and the start switches set to continue, cabin informed, landing checklist completed.
What is going on? Sorry about that. There sucks sometimes. But now I'm not sure screen.
80 knots.
That's 60. Versus my knots. We will take the right turn here. Yes, guys, we landed. Landed. Speed brake off. Auto brakes off. RTO off. Landing lights coming off. Engine start switches set to auto. And lastly, flaps full up. A very big airport, and my settings are on at maximum. Maybe that's why there was a bug and frost. The landings, except the one we touched down and my computer froze. There are big birds, so we will avoid them and go back to other side of the terminal. Here is APU should be start.
take this one. There's also big birds, but anyway, I cannot go over there. Priority, I'm Turkish Airlines. Let's turn off the runway and taxi lights. Taxi lights was already turned off. My bad. Okay, APU is on. Starts levers cutoff positions. Seatbelt signs are off. Exterior lights are off. APU will be on. Airbags off position. Everything is off, you see here. Can turn off the APU and battery. Thank you guys for joining me in this flight. I hope you enjoyed it. Sorry for the freezing sometimes. It's because of the maybe the airport may cause the problem, because it's a very big live weather, max settings, etc. So see you on the next flight. Please do not forget to subscribe to my channel, and if you like the video, please hit the like button. All right, see you, bye bye.